In this video, we are going to take a look at VAIOT. The ticker for VAIOT is VAI. At the time of this video, VAIOT has a market cap of $21 million and has doubled in just the last few months. There could be huge gains to be made for those who hold VAI tokens, and we will come back to analyze the price and its future price potential shortly. VAIOT has a partnership with one of the biggest tech companies in the world, IBM. VAIOT has actually built their artificial intelligence using the tech in partnership with IBM Watson. IBM Watson is a question-answering computer system capable of answering questions posed in natural language, developed in IBM's Deep QA project by a research team led by principal investigator David Ferrucci. Watson was named after IBM's founder and first CEO, industrialist Thomas J. Watson. So is a serious contender in the AI crypto space for that reason alone. VAIOT offers a portfolio of blockchain-based AI assistance and on-chain intelligent contracts for businesses and consumers to provide automated services and transactions. Faster, easier, and affordable. One of the primary uses for AI is assistance, and VAIOT are making great use of this. Some of the use cases with VAIOT include legal, aggregate, and merchant or sales assistance. Using a simple natural user interface, intelligent virtual assistants will allow users to purchase products and services such as insurance or conclude transactions backed by VAIOT's intelligent contracts anywhere and at any time. VAIOT's assistants will help businesses by acting as innovative service distribution channels and personal assistants for acquiring services such as legal services and contracts. Applications are unlimited, however, for now, VAIOT focuses on the insurance and legal sector, so definitely one to keep an eye on as its potential is vast and in demand. Let's take a look at the tokenomics. VAIOT AI tokens are regulated as virtual financial assets under Maltese law. According to the Virtual Financial Assets Act, the company, the project, and the token offering itself were audited several times, verified, and approved by Grant Thornton and the Malta Financial Services Authority, MFSA. VAIOT have designed their token economy to enable the token's natural flow within VAIOT solutions, which is visible in the payback program. They also aim to mitigate the risks associated with the price volatility with VAIOT's value assurance system. With VAIOT's token economy, the end user doesn't need to know anything about the underlying technology or tokens to benefit from it while still positively influencing the network. VAIOT tokens currently uses the Ethereum standard token and will be mirrored on a proprietary blockchain called Cosmos SDK. The Cosmos SDK is an open-source framework for building multi-asset public proof-of-stake. The max token supply is 400 million. The token reached an all-time previous high of $3.60 in 2021. Given the rising popularity of AI tokens and VAIOT's use case, returning to its all-time high is highly likely in the next bull cycle and would represent a gain of over 30x, which leads to the conclusion that a 100x from today's prices on VAIOT is totally realistic for the next peak, putting the price at just over $10. Let us know in the comments if you think $10 is a realistic prediction for VAI. Remember, this is not financial advice and you should do your own research. Never put more money into any crypto token or coin than you can afford to lose, as this is a volatile market, and while 1000x and even 10,000x gains are possible, tokens can also go to zero. VAIOT is a company that's working to bring the power of artificial intelligence and blockchain technology to businesses and individuals everywhere. They believe that by combining these two technologies, they can create powerful new solutions that will change the way we live and work. One of the key things that sets VAIOT apart is their focus on making AI and blockchain accessible to everyone. They believe that these technologies shouldn't be the exclusive domain of large corporations and tech giants, but should be available to everyone who wants to use them. To that end, VAIOT has created a range of products and services that make it easy for businesses and individuals to access the power of AI and blockchain. Their AI-powered chatbot, for example, can automate customer service and support tasks, while their blockchain-based platform allows for secure, decentralized data storage and sharing. VAIOT is the first digital asset to be regulated by Malta Financial Services Authority, which actually makes it a regulated cryptocurrency, and this is reported by KPMG. KPMG is a global network of professional firms providing audit, tax, and advisory services and one of the four biggest accounting companies worldwide. VAIOT is also actively working on developing new applications for AI and blockchain, such as AI-powered financial services and decentralized marketplaces. Overall, VAIOT is a company that's pushing the boundaries of what's possible with AI and blockchain, and they're doing it in a way that's inclusive and accessible to everyone. We're excited to see what they come up with next, and we'll be sure to keep you updated on all the latest developments. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for more videos on blockchain, crypto, and the latest technology and innovation. Feel free to leave your comments below, and our own AI chatbots will reply to you.